Legends going at it. For your viewing pleasure, here on Universal Wrestling Federation Stars 38. Whoop ass. Back in control of this match after being hit with quite an onslaught of moves by Brolic. Whoop ass. Trying to return the favor of doing damage to the leg. Slowly but surely.
Another knee.
Couple of knee breakers by Whoop Ass. Brolic had just about enough of that, kicking Whoop Ass away from him. Hits him with a knee face buster into a chop block of his own. Standing moonsault by the master of wrestling, Brolic. Brolic with a wheel kick right there. Whoop Ass came running in. Hit him with a kick, but the second time Brolic caught it and landed a beautiful drop salt. Whoop Ass moved out of the way of that knee by Brolic and was able to chop his knee out from up under him.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Earlier on, these two guys said that they wanted to put a show on here at UWF Stars. They wanted to steal the show. And they're doing a good job of doing that right now.
Big shot to Xavier. Oh, man.
Brolic going back to the legs.
Look at this.
Hitting the side effect. Matt Hardy would be proud.
Look at the agility.
Cross body block by Brolic right there. Reminded me of Brian Pillman for some reason.
A scintillating maneuver.
Brolic went for the cross body block, springboard splash, and Whoop Ass tried to avoid it and ended up getting knocked out over the top rope, but that might have worked out into his favor as he sends Brolic crashing into the barricade. Big time move there by Whoop Ass, lifting Brolic up and just releasing him onto that barricade.
That'll cause some damage.
Whoop Ass going for a suplex. Oh! And Brolic's head hit the side of the steel steps. Major damage done on that suplex by Whoop Ass. Whoop Ass, the first man back in the ring. Brolic somehow, some way, able to get back in control of this thing. Now with a gut buster on Whoop Ass, and that one sends him rolling to the outside. Looked like it knocked all the air out of him as Whoop Ass clutching at his stomach. Yeah, he's playing to the crowd, but he's hurting right now. Brolic meets him with a kick as he gets back in the ring. Now a series of kicks. Ends it off with a spinning heel kick. Whoop Ass, a little bit daisy out there. Brolic going back to work on the leg. Ass after kipping up there, looked like Brolic slowing things down. Bass got caught with a knee face buster by Brolic, able to get a reversal in, hitting Brolic with a flashback now right into the rolling neck snap. I love it when he does that. Running STO takedown by Whoop Ass. And Brolic kipping up out of nowhere as Whoop Ass was taunting him, standing over him. Now Brolic is doing the taunting. Big gut buster by Brolic. And it looks like he's going to have the last laugh here unless Whoop Ass is able to kick out. And he can't do it. Brolic gets the win over Whoop Ass. Whoop Ass still looking for that 100th victory.